Hello, welcome class 5th. We have been discussing about the story unit 2, the mysterious Zeta Bait. Here we know the lesson here related to a boy. The boy name is Zachary Zwicker. His name is Zachary Zwicker, who is sitting in the backyard doing his homework. When he was looking into his homework, he was feeling bored to do the homework because he had given some words to do put in the alphabetical order. So he was feeling bored and he don't want to do the ordinary homework. He wanted to do a strange one, which is the words which are starting with the letter Z. When he was thinking about the letter Z, he was leaned means be into sloping position, means he was in a sloping position against a tree and closed his eyes, and he was thinking about his name initials which are starting with the letters Z. Yes, Zach found himself when he was thinking and he was lean, he went into a space where he was pushed and shaked roughly. There he was moored in a cage by a different hooked creatures. He suddenly saw a tall man in a gaudy uniform. When he was carried in a cage, he came to an island, one of the land. There he saw a man in a gaudy uniform and he was galloping up, and he was sitting on a animal which was in a different way. It's looking like a The look of the animal is like zebra, but it's the structure of the animal is like horse. Yes, when he thinks about that, here Zach supposed he meant America but was too frightened to ask, "I am Zizman the 7th." Here the man name is Zizman 7th, and here he say, here they both give introductions to each other. Here the boy says his name is Zachary Zwicker, and the man says his name is Zizman the 7th. Both of them give introduction together, and here Zach asks some questions, what is the name of the land. Then he says, the man says it's a Zixland, the land of Zeta Bait. What is the land where he went into the space? It is the Zixland, the Zeta Bait. Then here what is the interesting topic is that here this island is all the things which are there in the island starts with the letter Z. So here he says to learn, he have learned the word letters in the backward form, that is ZYX's form. So here he has some, here the man says the boy to perform some questions answers so that he will be rescued, or else he will be carried out by he will be changed into a creature which was by what he was carried by a cage, like that he may change. So first he gives some rules. He listens closely to his rules. He says that important names must begin with the important letters. Yes, here wherever he follow, there must be the letters should be started with the important letter, that is Z. Yes, so in the backward form it should be started. So first when he moves on to the zigzag road, there he finds a flower shop. You can see here the flower shop doesn't start with F. Here it starts with a PH letters it starts. So there he asks some flower silly questions. It was the flower shop who is there. No, the man asks some question, what is the national flower? Then here the boy gives the answer in the form of the word starting with the Z. Yes, then the shopkeeper says to go through the forward way. Yes, when he went to the forward into the road, again he saw a jewelry shop. You can see this is one by, actually the normal way of pronouncing is the jewelry shop, but here the island's name, island is the starting with the Z letters. So it is a jewelry shop. So when he went near the jewelry shop, from there a man comes out of the shop and he asks some question, what is the national jewel? It's a jewel, but here he asks what is the national jewel. Then the Zach answers the question in the Z form only. Again he goes, the woman says to pass the way. When he was passing by the way, there again he saw a shop. It's a geography shop. The normal way to pronounce alphabet is the geography shop, but he went to the Zixland Island, no? So this is the geography shop. From that shop, the man, he came out of the shop. he is a geographer. Actually, it is a geographer, but it's a geographer. His name is Zoc. His name is Zoc. So first he asked about he wanted to ask the three questions. The first question is, what are the three African nations we like best? What are the nations he like the best? So here he has to give the answer in the Z form only. Zach answered the questions in the Z form. Zaire, Zambia and Zimbabwe. Again, the second question he asked is, what is the name of the Zambia's great river? Then the Zach gives the answer, the Zambezi. Yes, he now encourages him and he says he is splendid. And now he wanted to ask, what is geography in school? But now he be careful, what are the two greatest rivers in the world? Now he is asking the two greatest rivers in the world. The third question is, what is the greatest through two rivers in the world? He says, well, he was scared, but he remembered the rules. There's the Mississippi and the Amazon. Now he says that the river's names are Mississippi and Amazon. At that moment, they heard the rumble of a motor. Rumble is the thundering sound or something sound, strange sound coming out. There he heard some sound. He was Zoc, the geographer, pointed him. And there the Zizman the seventh, means the man who came in a gaudy uniform. He was moving onto the Zenith Ziggurat in his Zeppelin. Zenith Ziggurat is the place where he lives. Where the Zizman lives, it is the Zenith Ziggurat. Yes, when he was moving to the zigzag road, there Zach was realizing that he was in a hungry. But he has to pay some money to his food. Then he saw a Polish coin called zloty on the roads. Then he takes out to buy a snacks. When he wanted to buy, when he was moving through back to the Zenith Ziggurat set in a huge wall, when he was going through there he saw a shop, Zicky's snack stand. There he saw a Zicky's snack stand. There he wanted to buy something and he wanted to give that money to that Zicky's snack shop and buy some snack. When he went near the shop, there the shopkeeper asked some question, what is the national food? Yes, what is the national food? He asked, yes sir, I have a zloty. Then he gives the coin and he says, yes, he says the he says that what is the national food is, he says the answer, it is zucchini. So he says road and he was hatred now. He was now feeling bored to pronounce all the words starting with the Z, and now he wanted to go back to his home. When he was following back to the Zizman, the Zizman stopped him and he asked, well, I wanted to move to the... Now the Zizman, now here Zach asked some questions. I wanted to go back to my America. I wanted to go to my hometown. But now Zizman says that, no, you can't go. Actually, you didn't give some questions, didn't say the right answers to my questions starting with the letter Z. No, I have given all the answers. Now you have to give some questions. You have to give me some answers. Then I went to the America like that. The Zach is asking. Now the Zach asks some, if you give me some answers, if you answer my questions, then I will be stay here. If you don't answer my questions, then you will be, well, then I will go to my America here like that. The Zach says. So the Zach asked some question to the Zizman to say the letters starting. So he says A, B, C, D like that he says. So when Zizman says A, B, C, D, now here Zach says it's wrong. Now I have to move back to my home. He back home in his own backyard and glad to be there in Appletown Avenue in Auburn, Alabama in America. This is what the story by Scott Corbett, which was translated abridged. And here this story is totally related with the letter starting Z. Here he was given some punishment that he likes the letters to he likes the words which are starting with Z. Due to of his interest, he went into the space where he saw some man. He followed some instructions to that man, and now he is filled. He felt bored of the words starting with Z, and now he wanted to go back home to his hometown. And now, due to of some instructions, again Zach gave some instructions to them, and now he went to the his hometown, that is starting with the letters Appleton Avenue in Auburn, Alabama in America. There he reached to his hometown America. Thank you. Please follow the read the questions and follow the answers and write the answers through the reading the lesson.